to Marc-Andre Fleury. Heads up play by Osgood. A slow change by the Penguins. And a 2-0 lead.
And that's all. The NHL wasn't wise coming out of lockout. Didn't agree to take the red line out. That play.